became executive director, and I chaired also various groups, which includes some of the issues we are dealing with the government right now. In the political arena, I think we have about more than 50 political parties. How many are there now?
One time, but the
poll of
that
24. 37 and the real ones are 24. We need the Center for Peace Initiatives in Africa and with our other colleagues. When we call for meetings, all of them come. None of them say no, including Zanu PF, including MDC or the different sectors, and therefore. The reason is, they know we are not interested in the politicking and the politics of below the belt. It is politics, the national level in the national interest. So when we are discussing with them, it's one, it's not demeaning any of them. Two, it is not taking sides with any of them. Three, sometimes I call it spade a spade. Some of the guys, I ask them, what is the philosophy of your slogan? What is the philosophy of your party? And they excuse themselves to go to the loo and they don't come back. Now, let's take that seriously. That is the nature of people we have to deal with. They say, now look, it is essential that when we decide to deal with human beings, and Zimbabwe's independence allows anyone to start a political party, one, we should not waste people's time. Two, we should not woo people in issues and circumstances that waste people's time. We discuss with each other at various levels. And when we are done, we are done. We shake hands and life moves on. The issue is, I seriously believe we have time, we should have time with each other. But we should take time in a serious way. Have the time, whatever it is, no matter someone who feels, who sounds dull and slow, have the time to listen. In the dullness, you find a certain wisdom in that dullness. Even those who are slow, you find a certain prominence and providence in the slowness, that you realize that these citizens who are slow, who may sound dull, sometimes have more reflectionary and assisting to the nation of Zimbabwe for people to think, to stop and decide decisively, than those who would be, who would fly like wind the speed of what they say, of what they talk, and what they move. They go around Zimbabwe 10 times a week. But when you say, what did you do? There's nothing to show. So I'm saying, it is essential for us to have time for each other. I believe that to deal with mediation, to deal with social work, is to have the time of everyone. Even those who may appear unattractive, make them attractive, have them the ear. That's why I do what I do. I still believe in it, and for me it's not a time waste, and I believe it will help Zimbabweans.